Hi, I'm David Kelleher, president of CGI Interactive. Who says you can't make Flash work on the iPad? Today, I'd like to show you an example of how we are helping our clients use the iPad for business. If you're like most companies, you've got a large library of Flash-based demos, company overviews, and tutorials. Now, traditionally, companies have been converting these assets into video. But with this method, you lose interactivity, which is frustrating after all the money you've spent on the Flash files, and it decreases the success of your piece. You don't need to recreate these assets from scratch if you want to preserve that interactivity, and we'll show you how. This piece we created for EMC was originally developed in Flash and output for desktop and web use. But here, we see it working flawlessly on the iPad. And if you notice, I can easily navigate from section to section, just as the original Flash piece did. Another benefit is the ability to have a simple and clean playback without relying on YouTube. So if you want to do something like this and utilize your Flash assets, please give us a call. Thank you.